Alpha team is flying around the forest zone, situated in northwest Raccoon City, where we are searching for the helicopter of our compatriots, Bravo team, who disappeared during the middle of their mission.
Haven't found it yet?
No, not yet, Brad.
Bizarre murder cases have recently occurred in Raccoon City. There are outlandish reports of families being attacked by a group of about 10 people. Victims were apparently eaten. The Bravo team was sent in to investigate, but we lost contact.
Look, Chris!
Bravo team's helicopter was a derelict. Save for the remaining body of Kevin. We continued our search for the other members, and it turned into a nightmare.
This way.
Is everyone all right?
What is this place?
Not quite your ordinary house, that's for sure.
What was that?
Jill, no! You don't want to go back out there.
I'll go and check it out.
All right. Jill and I will stay and secure this area.
Chris? Take care.
Yeah.
What was that?
Chris?
No.
Jill, go and investigate.
I'm going with her. Chris and I go back a long way.
All right. You two go. I'll secure this area.
Stay sharp.
A dining room.
I think you'd better take a look at this.
What is it?
Blood.
Jill,
see if you can find any other clues. I'll be examining this. Let's just hope it's not Chris's.
What is it?
Look out! It's a monster!
Let me take care of it! What the hell is this thing?
I found Kenneth killed by this thing. Let's report this to Wesker.
Wesker! Jill, help me look for him.
What's going on around here? I can't figure it out.
Same here.
Chris, and now Wesker.
There's not much we can do. We can search for him separately. I'll investigate the dining room again.
Okay, then. I'll try the door on the other side.
This mansion is gigantic. We could easily get lost. Let's start from the first floor.
Okay.
Oh! I almost forgot. It's a lockpick. You'd make better use of it.
Thanks. I may need it.
Listen. If something happens, let's meet up in this hall. Got it?
Okay.
Thank you.
Wesker? Jill? Where did they go?
Oh God, what did I do now? Wesker! Barry! Help!
Jill! You in there?
Barry? Get me out of here! The door's jammed!
Stand back! Grab my hand!
Barry.
That was a close one. A second late, you would have fit nicely into a sandwich.
Really? Thanks. But Barry, didn't you say you were going back to the dining room to find other clues? I'm glad and all, but why are you here?
I just had something I wanted to check. Anyway, we should get back to searching for Wesker and Chris.
Thanks, Barry. I owe you one.
Don't mention it.
Thank you.
Barry.
Jill, got any good news?
Other than I'm still alive in this madhouse? No.
Can't say it's much safer here either. We'd better secure our escape route first. There's gotta be a back door somewhere.
What about you?
Oh, don't worry. I like the buddy system we have here.
I see. All right then, let's split up again.
Wesker?
Chris, you're alive.
My words exactly. Where's Jill? Thought you were with her.
Yeah, I know. We got separated.
I see. Anyway, we better find a way out of here before we turn into zombie food. Got any suggestions, Wesker?
We should get a better grip on the situation. There must be areas still to be explored in that other mansion. Chris, I want you to check them out one more time. I'll continue my investigation here.
Sure thing.
You.
Chris Redfield, Alpha Team. We're here to rescue you. Richard, what the hell happened to you? Chris, this place. Get your team out of here. Demons everywhere.
Don't talk. He seems to have been bitten by a poisonous snake, but the size of the bite mark is huge.
It's not just any ordinary snake. Take my word for it.
He needs serum. I left it in another room.
I'll go get it.
Please hurry.
Hold on. I'll be back.
Thank you.
Hope this is what you wanted.
Thank you. I'm gonna give you a shot now, Richard. Hang in there.
Here. Take it. It's a radio. Take care of yourself, Rebecca.
Richard!
He's okay. He's just unconscious.
Rebecca, it's not safe here. Let's get Richard to a safer place.
Right. Richard's doing well, Chris. He should recover soon.
Good. Richard needs you now.
As soon as Richard gets better, we'll come after you.
Rebecca, you okay with a gun?
Yes.
All right. I'm going to continue my investigation.
Be careful. Okay?
Rebecca! Is she upstairs? You okay?
I didn't mean to get you worried.
We can't stay here any longer. We have to get to the others and find a way out of here. You with me?
Yes.
Then I'll go ahead. Until then, Rebecca, you're on your own. Stay cool and use your better judgment. Got it?
I can handle myself.
Thank you.
That's me, Chris.
Rebecca.
That sounded like Moonlight Sonata.
Can you play?
Practice makes perfect.
What's this? Be careful, Chris.
Richard! Chris! Chris, stop! No! Richard!
Emergency. Unknown source of pressure detected. Locking all doors to achieve maximum safety. Reaching 50% of pressure threshold. Activate emergency drainage system immediately.
Thank you.
You scared me. You okay?
But... Richard... He's... gone.
I'm sorry.
It's my fault. I should have watched out for him.
I found a pharmaceutical room. I think I can come up with something useful. I'll be there. I'm glad you're still okay.
Jill to Brad, can you hear me? Shit.
Where's Alpha Team? Come in.
This is Jill.
Does anybody hear me?
I hear you, Brad. Over.
Stars Alpha Team. Bravo Team. Doesn't matter. Respond. I repeat, this is Brad.
Brad? Brad!
This is Brad. If you can't answer me, somehow give me a sign.
Jill to Brad. Can you hear me? Brad! Brad! Shit. It's broken.
Enrico!
Don't come any closer, Chris.
What happened?
Double crosser.
Enrico, wait. Enrico! Enrico! Double crosser?
wasn't part of our deal. But it's not necessary to destroy stars. What about my family? If I play my cards right.
Jill!
Barry, I heard someone talking.
Oh, you heard. I think age is starting to take its toll. Talking to myself is becoming a bad habit.
Talking to yourself? You all right? What's gotten into you?
I'm getting you worried, aren't I? But don't, I'm all right. I guess this creepy mansion has gotten to my nerves. Anyway, I think I'll go outside, get some fresh air for a change. Don't worry, I'm just going to get some fresh air. If I'm lucky, I'll get to waste some monsters along the way. What the hell is this thing?
Barry!
Jill!
It was finished.
Yeah.
That was close. Thanks again.
Don't mention it. But what was that? What the hell's going on in this place? Something about that mansion still bothers me. But I think I'll stay here a little longer.
Rebecca!
I saw you in the inner garden. I finally caught up.
Well, I'm glad you're okay. No more following. Just stay with me, kid.
That's my plan, sir.
Wesker.
So you've come. Chris, you make me proud. But of course you are one of my men.
Thanks. Since when, Wesker?
I'm afraid I don't know what you're talking about.
Since when have they been slipping you a paycheck?
I think you're a bit confused. I've always been with Umbrella. And Stars were umbrellas. No, rather, my little piggies. The Tyrant virus leaked, polluting this whole place, and unfortunately, I had to give up my lovely members of Stars.
You killed them with your own dirty hands! You son of a bitch!
No.
Oh yes, dear. Just like this.
Becca!
Don't move!
You.
I don't think you want to die just yet. I have something that's of some interest to you.
Barry? Thank God you're safe.
You too, Jill. A noise I heard brought me down here, but I didn't expect to find a place like this. Have any idea as to what might be at the bottom?
There's only one way to find out.
That sound. It could be a person.
Jill, go check it out. We had enough surprises for one day. I'll stay here and secure our escape route in case something happens.
Okay.
Jill!
Barry!
You could have at least waited up for me, you know?
Let's go. Wesker!
Thank you, Barry.
Well, what do you know?
Oh, don't blame Barry for everything. I hear that his better half and two lovely daughters will be in danger if he doesn't do everything I tell him to.
Wesker, you're pathetic.
Well, you shouldn't worry too much, dear. You'll be free of all this anyway.
Why eliminate stars?
Believe it or not, that's Umbrella's intention.
You're just a slave of Umbrella.
Smart girl, but I think you misunderstand me. The things you mention are nothing. I'll burn all of them along with this entire laboratory. Barry, go up on the ground and wait there.
Barry?
You gotta love Barry. He must really be afraid of Umbrella.
You and Umbrella took his family, you bastard. Oh!
Umbrella? Well, I used some carrots and sticks to cow him, but it had nothing to do with Umbrella. I just used Barry for my personal interests. Though both you and Barry seemed to think I was following Umbrella's orders.
What? What are you planning?
I guess it's time for show and tell. It's magnificent.
For the sake of this thing.
You know, I hate goodbyes.
Barry!
Forgive me.
No, you're not to blame. It's Umbrella and Wesker.
Even if it meant my family, I couldn't bear turning my back on my friends again. Shit! Damn it!
Jill and Barry, together. In hell.
You want a piece of me?
What? Premature.
No, Barry! You viral cultured freak. Barry! You're okay.
Jill, sorry. That was careless of me. Wesker.
He's gone.
First, let's just get out of here. Wesker must have set it off. Let's hurry.
Jill!
Chris, you're okay!
Glad to see you are too. Anything on Wesker?
We'll talk later. First, let's get going.
The self-destruct system has been activated.
Come on, let's go. Rebecca!
Chris.
It's a good thing you were wearing your bulletproof vest. There's nothing left for us to do here. Let's get moving.
The self-destruct system has been activated.
This is Brad. I'm running out of fuel. This is your last chance. If there's anyone alive, give me a sign. I repeat, this is your last chance.
Self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel must evacuate immediately. 3 minutes to detonation.
Brad's up in the helicopter!
Those things are coming!
Jill! You just get in contact with Brad!
No! I'll take care of them.
But...
Chris, you just get in contact with Brad somehow.
Okay.
whatever it is,